When you find out your sweet little newborn needs additional hearing testing, you might be feeling nervous or unsure about what that means. In this video, we'll talk about how a baby's hearing is tested and explain the test your baby will need, known as an ABR test. Hi, I'm Dr. Teresa Caraway with Hearing First, and we're here to help and support families just like yours who have a child with hearing loss. We want to empower you as your child learns to listen, talk, read, and thrive just like kids with typical hearing. I'd like to introduce you to Dr. Jace Wolf to explain how we test a baby's hearing to find out if they are deaf or hard of hearing. He's a pediatric audiologist with over 25 years of experience working with babies and young children who are deaf or hard of hearing. Let's hear what he has to say.
Hi, I'm Dr. Jace Wolf. As a pediatric audiologist, there is one question I hear most often, and that is, how in the world can you accurately test a baby's hearing? Or how can you even tell they need a hearing aid or a cochlear implant? Typically, a baby's hearing is first screened shortly after birth, thanks to the newborn hearing screening. The screening lets us know whether further testing is needed to determine if the baby has a hearing problem. Now, there are different reasons why a baby with typical hearing may fail a hearing screening, like fluid buildup in the ears. But in many cases, it can mean that the child has a permanent hearing loss. The only way to be certain is to act quickly following a failed hearing screening and get a diagnostic test by a pediatric audiologist. There are tests we can use for older infants and small children known as behavioral response tests. In these tests, a child will turn their head toward an animated toy or video or drop a block in a bucket when they hear a sound. Babies can't participate in these types of behavioral tests until they're at least 6 to 10 months old. The good news is that there are still a variety of valid and reliable tests that give us an accurate assessment of an infant's hearing. The Joint Commission on Infant Hearing has provided clear guidelines on what should happen following a failed newborn hearing screening. Within the first 3 months of their life, your baby will need a diagnostic test known as an ABR. This stands for Auditory Brainstem Response. An ABR is a special type of test that measures how the hearing nerve and brain cells respond to sounds. An ABR is a very safe and a very gentle test done while your baby is asleep. When our brain cells respond to stimuli, such as sound, light, or pressure, they produce tiny electrical signals. These signals from the brain cells then travel through the head. We can measure those electrical signals through special wires taped to the head called electrodes. And this is how the ABR test works. The ABR measures those electrical signals and shows them on a computer screen as waveforms. Here's what happens. While your baby sleeps, sounds are played through small earphones. Small wires, these are the electrodes I mentioned, are gently taped to your baby's head to record the electrical signals that are produced in response to those sounds from the earphones. Those wires then send the brainwave response to a computer where it is analyzed by your pediatric audiologist. Sounds are tested at low, middle, and high frequencies, or pitches. The test sound levels will be increased and decreased so your pediatric audiologist can determine the lowest level that still records a response from the auditory cells in your baby's brain. If there's not a brain response in the waveform at normal levels, then your pediatric audiologist will determine the severity of their hearing loss. This is the degree or level of their hearing loss and will be either mild, moderate, severe, or profound. Research has shown that ABR can provide a very accurate representation of what a baby can hear in each ear. An ABR provides your pediatric audiologist with clear information about how your baby is responding to sound. This is very important because hearing is absolutely critical for your baby's brain development and how they learn to listen, talk, and read.
I hope you found this video to be reassuring about how your baby's hearing gets tested. While the ABR is the gold standard in estimating a baby's hearing ability, there are two other tests that your audiologist may use to check your baby's ears. Check out part two of this video to learn more about those tests and how they're different from the ABR. After you get the results from your child's hearing test, wherever you are on this journey and however you may be feeling, you are not alone. Hearing First is here to help you every step of the way. If you'd like to connect with other families with a child who is deaf or hard of hearing, click the link below to join the Facebook group. And be sure to subscribe to the YouTube channel for new videos with tips and advice. For more resources and support, visit hearingfirst.org.